whenever you make the food plan for your clients,
Yeah.
what are the most common things that you do? There must be something common changes, a very common changes that you make regarding when they eat or what they eat or
Yeah.
how much they eat. So what are the common things in Finland? Because
Yeah.
your most of your clients are from Finland.
Yeah. Let me ask you a question that whenever you decide to get fit, I'm talking about like Motari, I'm talking about yourself. Whenever you decide to get fit, what is the number one thing that actually you change within your nutrition? What is the challenge that you have that you try to fix it in order to get result? What is it for you?
Biggest challenge, I think the amount of food I eat and also the things that I don't need, but I'm having, candy
Yeah.
and sugar, loads of calories and things like that.
Exactly. Exactly. So it's the same for everyone. So usually my customers, as I said at the beginning, they want to lose weight, they want to burn fat. And their biggest challenge, so the common mistake or the common challenge within these customers is the fact that they are overeating. It's so simple. When you're overweight, it means that you are consuming more calories than what you should be eating. So they are eating too many calories, and the food sources, they are not really from healthy sources. A lot of let's say processed foods, and the quality of foods, they are not that great. So that's the challenge with many
Yeah,
of the
especially in
people.
Finland, it's very common that people have a lot of processed food, like ready-made food. You just put it in the microwave.
Yes.
I'm also thinking that, well, you don't take the whole cheesecake away from the diet plan, all the sweets and the nice stuff. You don't take everything out from them, or do you? How do you change them?
Well, as I mentioned earlier, a good nutrition program, in my opinion, it's a plan that you can do it forever. So if a plan does not have any, let's say, a dessert or let's say a burger or a pizza, it means that again you have restrictions, and let's face it, you want to have sometimes this kind of fun food, this kind of comforting food, yeah?
Some color in your life.
Yeah, exactly. So definitely I consider those days as well, those meals, and it's all about balancing your calories, you know? So if in the evening time you want to have, let's say, a burger, if you plan it, it's very easy to have control, all right? So you know that you want to have a burger in the evening, you know that you're going to consume more calories in the evening. There are different approaches. You could let's say cancel some of your snacks throughout the day, or you could have a lighter lunch so that you earn the right to have a bigger meal later in the evening. All right. So it's all about balancing the calories. Obviously, you could have desserts. You could have, those kind of foods that actually you fancy, but you should learn how to balance it out and how much you're eating again.